I was glad you said I could walk home with you like this, Jennie.
It's a pretty night, ain't it? Stars out like that.
I was glad because last week I seen you walking home with Thomas Boucher.
Thomas Boucher don't mean nothing to me.
He comes out from town to see you.
He comes out from town to see Pa. They got business together.
My Pa had business with Mr. Boucher. That's how we lost our place.
He says he'll help Pa get clear of his troubles.
Is that why you're nice to him?
Who said I was nice to Thomas Boucher?
You've been seen walking with him, ain't you?
That don't mean nothing.
People think it does.
Do you believe everything you hear?
The reason I ask is, in case Mr. Boucher had already spoken for you, I'd like to take you to the dance at Shadow Creek on Saturday night.
That don't seem like a very pretty way of asking a question.
Then will you come?
If you ask me nicer.
Will you please come to Shadow Creek dance with me, Jennie?
Of course I will, Brack. I'm so pleased that you asked.
All the folks are going dancing, won't you go, won't you go? All the folks are going dancing, won't you go? All the folks are going dancing, won't you go, won't you go? Don't mind the weather so the wind don't blow. Hop up, my ladies, three in a row. Hop up, my ladies, three in a row. Hop up, my ladies, three in a row. Don't mind the weather so the wind don't blow.
I would like to go a dance in do-si-do, I would like to go a dance and let it rain, let it snow. Don't mind the weather so the wind don't blow.
Hop,
my ladies,
hop, up, my ladies,
hop, my ladies,
three in a row.
Hop, my ladies,
three in a row.
Don't mind the weather so the wind don't blow.
Hop up, my ladies,
three in a row.
Hop up, my ladies,
three in a row.
Oh.